you try to insert a column or a row and you get a message that says something to the effect of Excel cannot shift non-blank cells off the worksheet, it could be something like this. Now we've made it very obvious. On yours it may not be as obvious, but can you see we've put a whole bunch of ones here? If we go to the very end of the spreadsheet, there's ones all the way here. Now you may not see it because Excel sometimes has blanks, things that you cannot see, but if Excel thinks it needs to remember all those columns, then if we try, so I'm just going to right click here and insert, we get that error message, because what it's saying is if it moves everything, one of these is going to fall off. So to fix it, you need to delete the area that's not going to be used or is not used by your spreadsheet as far as you're concerned. So I'm just going to delete maybe just that much. So we right click and we can delete. And you'll see if I now come here and insert, it allows me to insert. Sometimes it still doesn't allow you to insert. In that case, do the same thing, delete the columns, close it down and save it, open it up, and then it will work. The same applies to rows. If it is used up all the rows, whether they're purposeful or not, you cannot insert the row, so therefore the same trick applies.